Locate the position of the point 2 comma 4 with respect to the circle. As you know that position of the point is decided by S11. So solution for problem number 1. Now let us see. This is x square plus y square minus 4x minus 6y plus 11 equal to 0. Point is 2 comma 4. We will find out S11. Come on, substitute. Wherever x comma y is there, 2 comma 4. 2 square 4, 4 square 16, minus 8, minus 24, plus 11. Please be careful, this is 20, 20 plus 11, 31, 31 minus 24, 8, that is 32, this is minus 1 less than 0. S11 less than 0 means point 2 comma 4 lies inside the circle. This is how we will find out. As you know that when S11 less than 0, point lies inside, is equal to 0 on, greater than 0 outside. This is solution for first problem. Second problem, find the power of the point 1 comma 2. Even you know that power of the point is denoted by S11. So power of the point is equal to S11. That means same substitution, x square plus y square plus 6x plus 8y minus 96 is equal to 0. S11 is equal to, substitute the same point, 1 comma 2. Here we write 1 comma 2, come on. 1 plus 4 plus 6 plus 16 minus 96. This will become 1, 5, 5 plus 11, 11, 27 minus 96. You can take subtraction here. 27, I think it is 9, then comes 8 minus 2 means 69, this is minus 69, S11 value is negative.